Namaste kids. Shall we recall the last video what we learned? Yes, we learned subtracting by counting backward, no? Yes. Next we, what we learned? What we learned? Next, properties of subtraction we learned. Yes, no? Now, I am going to give you an activity. You all having calendars in your home, no? Through that calendar, you have to count the numbers backward. Shall we start? What number it is? It is number 31. 31's before number is 30. 30's before number is 29. 29's before number is 28. 27. 26. 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16. 16's before number is 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Today's topic is subtracting two-digit numbers. Okay. We are going to see example. Take away 36 chocolates from 49 chocolates. How many chocolates are left? Left means you have to do subtraction. Okay. First, see here. Here we are having 49 chocolates. 49 is a two-digit number. Two numbers are here, no? So, it is a two-digit. Four tens and nine ones. Next, we have to write 36 below. 49's minus 36. See here, we are having 4 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 tens. Here we are having 9 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here we are having tens. Here we are having ones. How will you get the tens? Ten ones makes one tens. Okay. So we are having four tens here. Pathu ones chenda enadhu? Oru tens. Okay ma? So andha madhiri nama split pannumbodhu nammalku inga four tens irukku. Okay ma? Nine ones irukku. The 49 la nama enna panna porom? We are going to minus 36. Shall we do the subtraction? Yes. So we have to start the subtraction from ones place. First we are going to subtract the ones. Here we are having 9 and 6 ones. 9 ones minus 6 ones. We are going to do it now. We are going to take away 6 ones. See here, we are having 9 blocks. From this 9 blocks, we are going to take away 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Take away 6. What is the remaining? We are having 3 blocks remaining. Next, we are going to subtract the tens. Tens, we are having 4 tens minus 3 tens. Here we are having 4 tens, no? 4 tens block. From this 4 tens block, we have to cross out 3 tens. 1, 2, 3. But how much remaining? We are having only 1 tens. So, the answer is
one tens, three ones. Answer is 13.
Now let's do the book exercise, exercise number 3. See here what number it is. It is 58 minus 46. We are going to minus 58 minus 46. From 58 we are going to minus 46. This is ones. This is tens. Here we are having 8 ones and 6 ones. Now we are going to minus from numbers from ones case. 8 minus 6. 8 in your mind, 6 in your fingers. Take out 6 fingers, all of you. Yes. So now we are going to count backward. Backward from 8. 8's before number is 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So what's the answer? It's 2. Now we are going to do it for tens place. 5 minus 4. 5 minus 4. 5 in your mind, 4 in your fingers. 5's before number is 4, 3, 2, 1. So the answer is 1. 58 minus 46, remaining is 12. The answer is 12. See here, next sum, we are going to subtract 30 minus 20. Ones, tens. In ones place, we are having two zeros. 0 minus 0 means what, ma? 0 means nothing. So, 0 minus 0, 0. Next, we are having 3 minus 2 in tens place. 3 in your mind, 2 in your fingers. 3's before number is 2, 1. So, the answer is 1. 30 minus 20 equal to 10. Now we are going to see story sum. Let's do an activity. We are having two children here, Samir and Reena. Okay, both of them are having marbles. Samir is having 7 marbles. Reena is having 5 marbles. Now Samir gave 2 marbles to Reena. Now Reena is having 7 marbles. How many marbles did Samir is having? Shall we count? Now Samir is having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Samir is having 5 marbles. Samir is having how many marbles? 5 marbles. So remaining is 5. Samir gave 2 marbles to Reena. So the remaining Samir is having 5 marbles. Samir is having 5 marbles remaining. Now let's see book activity, story sum. Shiva had 36 peanuts. He ate 14 peanuts in the playtime. How many peanuts remaining in his packet? Shiva had 36 peanuts. Here we are having 30. Here we are having 6. Total 36 peanuts Shiva had. He ate 14 peanuts. We are going to minus 14. Now we are going to do ones. Ones we are having 6, no. From 6 we are going to minus 4. Now shall we do it? We are going to cross out it. We are going to cross out 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How much remaining here? We are having 2 remaining. So we are going to write it in 1's place. 2. Next, we are having 10's. 3 minus 1. From 3 tens, we are going to minus 1. Here we are having 3 tens. We are going to minus 1 tens from it. Yes. So remaining how much? 1, 2. 2 tens we are having. Total peanuts remaining is 22. Shiva had 22 peanuts remaining in his packet. Thank you, children. That's all for today.